Martin, do you really think you can get rid of the evidence by shredding documents?